In October 2009, artist Sholeh was invited to participate in the NUTRO 2 exhibit in Paterson, New Jersey. At the time of the exhibit, she'd been influenced by the wars the United States was waging overseas and the lack of public outrage. Growing up in Tehran, she personally experienced the horrors of the Iran-Iraq war, with missiles and bombs exploding in the middle of suburban neighborhoods. The installation she created was intended to be a microcosm of modern warfare and a statement about the vast industrial resources required to produce mass deaths. Bright, attractive pastel colors Sholeh has selected for the exhibit prettifies the circuitry and the wiring technology that's used to kill adversaries, a reflection of the modern-day shock and awe warfare. The shredded and balled-up newspapers represent the uselessness of the mainstream media to convey the reality of the wars to civilians. This is the central motif of the installation: that truth is the first casualty of any war. A hanging soldier dangles from one of the circuitry boards, a symbol of the seeming expendability of the lives of those sent into battle, all in the name of permanent war. It also conveys a sense that troops coming home with disabilities are left hanging by their government. The variety of individual pens and papers strewn on the floor represents individual voices of protest and dissent, but have not yet collectively challenged the new paradigm of permanent war. Barbie doll and toy soldiers are actually ubiquitous symbols of Western culture, and in this exhibit, they represent a masking of the culture's inherently violent nature. The wall itself represents a coming together of the voices of conscientious objectors, and it features actual signs of protest from recent pro-peace demonstrations. An interactive feature of the exhibit permitted visitors, children, and adults to write their own pro-peace messages on the wall. In sum, the installation is meant to provoke thought in the viewer, who might otherwise be detached from the atrocities because the killing is not occurring on American soil. Instead, it is occurring unseen, a continent away. Visit SholehArt.com for a collection of Sholeh Janati's award-winning paintings.